Hello everyone, in this video we will learn how Power Apps can view any type of documents using the PDF viewer. We can view Word document, Excel, PowerPoint, PDF or any type of document using the PDF viewer with a single formula. And how to overcome the PDF files using the PDF viewer without using Flow. This will be with a single formula. This is my SharePoint document viewer. I uploaded Excel file, document, PDF, PowerPoint. This app will be suitable for any type of documents. This is my app, Power Apps document viewer app. I will insert a blank gallery in the left side. This gallery will hold an icon for each document and the file name with extension for each document. First, I will assign my SharePoint document library, the document viewer, to the blank gallery. Then insert an image for the document icon and a label. This label will show the file name with extension. I will change the formula of the text property to be this items.filename with extension. As you see, it displays the file name dot its extension. In the image, you can display the thumbnail of the document, but here I will use an external icon for the Word document, Excel, PowerPoint, PDF or any other type of data that you can upload in your app. I get this external apps from the app.powerbi.com. From the Power Apps icon apps, it contains about 2,000 of free icons that you can use inside your app. For example, here I will search for the PDF and you can choose the icon color, and here from the button from the Power Apps you could click copy value. Now you have the Power Apps code for this icon and you can put it in the formula of the image. Each image to display the correct icon for its document that displayed in the label here. I prepared before the formula for the icons. I will get it from my blog devaworks.net and paste it here in the image property. Let's know what this formula do. The formula check the extension of each document using the if condition and end with function. End with this items.filename with extension. Check if, for example, if contain PDF, then paste the Power Apps code for the PDF icon. And check for the Word document if end with docx, then put the code for the Word icon, and so on. As you see, it displays correctly the icons for each document. Actually, I can view any types of documents in Power Apps using the PDF viewer. I can insert it from media PDF viewer. It is still in experimental stage, so you may face some limitation with the PDF viewer. I want from this app, when the user click in the Word document, it appear in the right side in the PDF viewer. When he clicked in the Excel file or in the PowerPoint file or PDF or any type of document, it will show the document here in the right side in the PDF viewer. Then how to perform this? All type of documents actually will have the same formula except the PDF file. First, how all types of document can be viewed in the PDF viewer using a single line of code. Here in the document property, we will remove the sample PDF and use the functions substitute, choose your gallery, gallery 2, dot selected, dot thumbnail, dot large, comma, slash thumbnail, comma, slash PDF. This formula will take an image of each document and place it in the right side as a PDF viewer. We use this formula because when we select the thumbnail of Word or Excel or PowerPoint file or any type of document except the PDF document, from this gallery it returns the web address for the SharePoint API, which will provide an image. This ABI will convert a document file into a thumbnail image to be showing in the right side in the PDF viewer. This is actually what this formula do. Now, if we run the app, when you click in the document, in the Word document, it shows the Word document as PDF. On the Excel, it shows it in the PDF. Also, the presentation or any type of data. But what if we click in the PDF file? In this time, when we click open in my browser instead, it will give you an error that the code not supported to view the PDF in the PDF viewer. Why this? That is because there is some limitation for the PDF. To view a PDF document in the PDF viewer, you must have a complete URL for the PDF file. The URL must contain HTTPS, not HTTP. Also, the server that hosts the PDF file must have no authentication, that is mean anonymous access for the PDF file. But if you can't do this, you can still open the PDF file in the browser instead in the app. Let's know how we can overcome this limitation. I will modify the formula in the document property and check if the file extension ends with PDF, then write the formula and pass the complete URL for the PDF viewer. Otherwise, use the substitute function to convert any type of document to use thumbnail and view it in the PDF viewer. Then the formula will be f end with gallery2.selected.filename with extension. Check if the file name with extension contain PDF. Then if this condition true, then the true value will be gallery2.selected.linkToItem. Otherwise, the substitute function. This is the complete formula for viewing any document in Power Apps using the PDF viewer. Before I run the app, I will show you how the complete URL looks like. I will insert a label and assign in the text property the gallery2.selected.linkToItem. As you see, it is a complete URL for the PDF file with HTTPS URL. Now run the app. When you click in the Word document, it shows the Word as a PDF. In the Excel, it shows it correctly. For the PowerPoint, it shows it correctly. For the PDF, according to the limitation and the authentication of the server that hosting the PDF file, this will be showing in the PDF viewer. But when you open in my browser instead, you will view the PDF correctly in the browser with no error. So this is how to view any document type in Power Apps using the PDF viewer.